Hey yos, and welcome back to another video. And today we are doing some Red Dead, some more of our Red Dead Redemption 2 campaign. Hope you guys like this video, and we'll get right into it after we're done loading here.
Oh, hold your horses there. It seems the cat has got our friend here's tongue. I was thinking Mr. Williamson could have a word.
You ready to talk, boy?
I told you, mister. I told all of you. I don't know nothing, okay? They ain't no friends of mine. I just been ridden with them for a while.
Horseshit! You see, we heard that part, so how about you tell the truth? That's what you want me to do.
Hurt him, so the next time he opens his mouth, it is to tell us what is going on! Who am I kidding? One of O'Driscoll's boys couldn't open his mouth, but he'd tell a lie. Screw it. Let's just have some fun. Geld him.
Oh, yeah!
What's he doing? Where's he going?
Oh, don't worry. You're only balls, boy. Just gonna cause you trouble. You know, in Imperial Rome, eunuchs was among the happiest and most loyal of courtiers.
No, you're kidding me, right?
Of course.
You sick bastards! Oh, what do you want from me?
Well, you are gonna talk. The only question is now or after we got these little fellas off.
Okay, listen. I know where O'Driscoll was holed up, and you're right. He don't like you any more than you like him. He's at Six Point Cabin. I'll take you there. Serious, I don't like him. I mean, I like him even less than I like you, no offense.
Oh, none taken.
Okay then, partner. Why don't you take a few of us up there right now?
I got this, Dutch. Should be fun.
All right, you. Come on. Let's go.
Gild him.
Let's both hope you ain't trying to trick us, O'Driscoll.
I ain't no O'Driscoll.
Are you sure as shit was?
John, Phil, come here.
We got a social call needs making. Where are we heading?
We're up into the hills behind Valentine. I'll show you.
John, you take this little rattlesnake with you. Any nonsense, kill him.
Sure.
You're gonna pay your buddies our respects.
He taking us to Cole?
That's what he says. Come on.
I'm taking you to him. Look, I'll give you more directions when we're close. But if I know where we are, it's up past Valentine.
All right, I'll leave.
What did you stop for?
Well, hello guys, welcome back to another video, and today we're doing some Red Dead Redemption 2.
Saddle with an O'Driscoll. Who'd have thought?
How many times I gotta say? I ain't an O'Driscoll.
You sure look like one, and you smell like... God damn. You smell like one, too.
I smell like horse shit.
That's right. Boy, are you high.
Morgan, you got throwing knives in your saddlebag. Dutch said that you might... I was asked to give them, and I'm doing you the further courtesy of telling you about it.
Next time you want to give me something, how about you give it to me? Instead of hiding it somewhere, hoping the opportunity comes up to mention it.
Last goddamn favor I do you.
Hey, if I got my bearings, it's over here. Yeah, I know this country. Take this track up through the rocks.
Morgan, you didn't tell me what the O'Driscoll smelled like before you asked me to ride with him.
That's because you wasn't asked to ride with us. You was told.
I smell like a stall ain't been cleaned out in a month. I smell like that because you had me tied up there about as long.
You'd be smelling worse if we'd done what some was arguing for.
Granted. I was in with a bad lot. I'm trying to make amends, if I can.
You don't know the half.
I do know Combe killed Dutch's sweetheart.
And that's the man you chose to ride with. A woman killer.
Well, it was after he'd killed his brother. And the way I understood it,
Making excuses for the man and his crimes. What kind of trap you leading us into, boy?
Now we go left. Road will take us up and round.
Oh, yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. Well, this another.
Save your horses. We gotta climb, boys.
You know, you all ain't that different from the O'Driscolls.
What did you just say?
I've been watching you all these weeks, and,
You've been tied to a tree. You don't know nothing about this gang.
Yeah, well, I'd say you don't know much about the O'Driscolls. But maybe I know more about you than you know about them. And I know all about them, so...
Tell us then. How are we like those mongrel dogs?
You're outlawed like them. You're out to survive like them. You live rough. You live hard. Fighting the law. Nature. You're out for yourselves.
See? This is why you're an O'Driscoll, O'Driscoll. You're out to survive. We're out to live. Free. Colm's a sneak thief and a killer. Dutch is more like a teacher.
From where I've been, you just look the same as all.
Then you looked, but you ain't seen.
Okay, now cut left up here. We go down the hill into the forest.
We're going in quiet, taking them out as we find them, trying not to set things off. But if we do, we move quick and hard. We settle this like we know how, okay?
Okay by me.
With you, Morgan.
All right, then.
Through the trees here.
But anyway, yeah, we're continuing on.
We're real close. I'd leave your horses the other side of this clearing.
Well, anyway, we're just continuing.
I'll get my guns off my horse, and I'm ready.
Easy, Bill. Quiet.
Cabin's just the other side of this hill.
Okay. Off your horses. Let's go.
You gonna get them knives?
I said easy.
Wrong way.
Whoa! Follow me, all right? It ain't far.
We might have shared a horse. We ain't friends. Remember, I'm watching you every moment.
I ain't gonna shop you now. Come on. It'd be suicide.
You'll die, boy. But you'll lose your balls first.
Jesus Christ. Hey, there, you see?
Okay, get down.
The cabin's in the clearing down there. There'll be a bunch of fellas hiding out there, too.
Are these fellas armed?
Armed? Drunk? Wary of strangers, yep.
And Colm O'Driscoll?
Well, he'll be holed up in his cabin. Be passed out, booze blind, likely as not.
Hey, over there. Someone's coming.
So, who's gonna tell him we ain't got nothing for the pot?
Oh, let me think. The fella that spooked the game, I reckon.
I'm gonna drain it. I'll catch up.
No, we ain't gonna fall for that. We're gonna wait so you can tell him yourself.
Yeah.
If anyone's actually gonna shoot the messenger, it'd be that mean son of a bitch.
Mm-hmm, yes, sir.
Come on, shake it off.
Come on. What are we doing about the pisser, Morgan? One by the tree.
He's yours, Williamson.
Okay. I got him.
We're here. We don't need nothing else from you. Now stay here. Don't you damn move.
No, let's take this.
How about I beat you to death?
Ow. Ow.
Y'all gotta share a grave, you hear? We can defend the cabin. Fall back!
Ow!
Don't run away from me!
We got him! Close in!
We caught him on the drain!
Oof.
Ah, you drunk idiots.
You stay here, you're dead, man.
I got a fight for each one of y'all.
Come on, then. Come on.
Ow!
Oh, O'Driscoll! Where are you?
You're worthless, O'Driscoll!
You weren't lying there, little toad!
Come at me, you Irish bastard!
What? Oh, he got me right. Nope, can't shoot again.
What are we doing about the pisser, Morgan? One by the tree.
I'm gonna deal with this first fella.
Okay, go to work.
Don't move.
The old man loses it. I won't get another chance in ages. I'll be stood guard duty, sun up to sun down, soiling my drawers in the spot.
We're waiting.
What the hell?
Jump.
Come on, get fucking covered, you idiot.
We catch you unawares. Y'all gotta share a grave, you hear? After Gothic, stupid son of a bitch.
It was cold. This is done.
Got the bitches.
You're worthless, O'Driscoll Heights.
This is quite a hideout.
Thank you.
Income. Get covered, you dumb fuck. Ow.
That's it. They're turning tail.
Leave them. Comb's still here.
Hey, he said Comb's be in the cabin.
I'll check. You look out here.
What you got, O'Driscoll?
No Como Driscoll.
You set us up.
Come here!
What?
You set us up.
No, I didn't.
You did. Como Driscoll ain't here.
He was here, I swear. If I was setting you up, I wouldn't have saved your life.
It's a good point, Arthur.
All right, then. Go on. Get out of here.
Hey?
I won't kill you.
No, I didn't set you up.
Get lost.
Shit, lost.
I'm letting you run away. Now, go on. Get out of here.
That's as good as killing me. Out there? Without you, Como just was gonna lose his mind about this.
So?
So I'm one of you now.
Give me a break. All right, then. But I'm warning you.
Oh, hey, I know.
Come on, let's get to camp.
So you got the cash, then?
What cash?
Yeah, there's usually some cash in the chimney.
I'll check it. Rest of you boys, get to camp, quick.
See, Arthur? I ain't so bad.
Hey, Bill. You tell Dutch old Kieran ain't worth killing just yet.
Yeah, right you are.
Cool, more money. $40 worth. I won't take the gun, it's just... No more shotgun shells. Some biscuits. Switch to cabinet while we're at it. Take what's over in there. Yeah, there should be a bottle of whiskey in there that we can take. Close it up. Loot the box. We'll be nice to the older schools.
Something tucked away.
They want us to keep this double barrel shotgun. Obi, and Rustic. And now you can clean it. And then you got double your shotgun. Oh. There, and that's the end of the mission. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Red Dead Redemption 2. Hope you guys come back for another one, because we will be doing another one.